Talking about a wonderful event today to benefit the family, or actually Manuel Bustos. It's a benefit for him, right? Gino, let's get your microphone here, Gino, buddy. That would help a little bit. Tell me about what this benefit is all about.
Typically, we come on Domingo to talk about something with the radio station, or something. But today, it's no business here. It's all personal.
Okay.
On a personal level, and a good friend of mine, Manuel Bustos, recently diagnosed with multiple myeloma, which is a cancer that attacks the white blood cells, within the bone marrow. It's an incurable cancer, but it can be treated. And Manuel is ready for the fight. He's been headed up to MD Anderson twice a week. He's scheduled for a stem cell transplant next year. So definitely, it's a long road ahead. And as you know, with any diagnosis, financially, it can be hurtful.
Absolutely.
So we've come together, and along with the help of many others across South Texas, we put together this huge barbecue sale and benefit. We have barbecue plates with chicken and sausage and all the trimmings.
Sure.
They'll be on sale $6 today. Club Cielo, which is 3102 Baldwin.
Right.
From noon to 6 today, we're going to be selling those plates. But it's not just a barbecue plate sale. We have tons of live entertainment as well. Multiple bands are going to be performing today, from everything from Los Campeones, Los Nuevos Campeones, de Noel Gonzalez.
Right.
A whole list of people. Conjunto Avanzad, Latin Deception.
Sure.
Conjunto Amable. Many others. DJs, DJ Ray Ray, DJ Money Mike going to be mixing out there. There'll be a raffle. There'll be t-shirts, like the t-shirt I'm wearing right here.
Sure.
That were designed specifically for Manuel. Manuel's a huge fight fan, so they've created these shirts here. And lots of people coming together to make this happen. And we invite the community out. As you know, Hispanics, we help each other in the time of need. And you never know when it's going to be you. This is the time.
Well, we want to invite everybody across town to come and take part in this from all over the Coastal Bend to help out with this $6 donation. That'll be your lunch today or your evening meal tonight. To help a young man who, God forbid, any one of our loved ones could come down with something like this, and you never know.
He's only 42 years old, Rudy.
Yeah.
And again, you can go one day being healthy, feeling healthy, to the next day something
absolutely
like this
happening.
You just don't know. So again, we encourage the entire South Texas area to come on out. Club Cielo on Baldwin today. It starts at noon. We have tons of people who are already out there.
Sure.
Getting all the plates. They've been cooking since early this morning.
So nomás que se acabe el show ahorita a las 12, vamos para allá a levantar unos tantos platos. You can do the same as well. Club Cielo is located on Baldwin. Give us a little more direction in case you've never been to Club
Baldwin
Cielo.
And Morgan area there.
Okay.
Where the intersection, Baldwin and Morgan intersection there is where you'll find Club Cielo.
And can they eat there if they want to?
You can eat there. The club is open. If you've ever been to Club Cielo, it's a huge club. So they'll have seating there. They'll also have the live entertainment, as I mentioned, with bands going on all day long. So, again, you can eat there. There'll be raffles.
Sure.
There'll be a bake sale going on as well.
Absolutely.
So tons of people.
I'm noticing all of the different sponsors that are on the right cross-section of the community, from Z95, of course, to Magic 104, to K-Rob, all our good friends over at K-Rob, Madre La Venganza. I see Joe Reveles, of course, an awesome guy, Nico's, and just so many people that have
so many sponsors that have come through. Omar Cantu and Family, Sprint, Moody Softball, lots of people out there, Sweet Rose Cakes and Cupcakes, On the Border, Z-Bar, Lieja's Custom Creations as well. So again,
it takes
a lot of people to put something on like this. And a big thank you to Monica Reyes.
Yeah, Monica's
she is
awesome.
The number one person behind
she's
this.
She's awesome.
She's worked very hard to put it together. So we encourage everybody to come on out and help out a member of our local community as he fights.
We've got to say that Manuel Bustos is definitely blessed to have so many friends and supporters. They're going to see him through
absolutely
this.
Absolutely.
Thank you, Gino.
Thank you, Rudy, for having us.
Very good. We'll be right back with more Domingo Live. This brings us to the mensajes.